Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself. Huh.
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course! You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
My chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Get back!
Well, here we are. I suspect the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look! Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
They have no idea.
You said it.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Seems we found what we were looking for. Seems we found what we were looking for.
Say your prayers.
Together. Bronco's been poisoned.
Just great.
Bronco, Gladio.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice work, Gladio.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
You might run into demons and assorted nasties, but there's nothing a good head kick won't fix. You're combat trained, I'd wager. I can tell by looking at your efficient musculature.
Where are you off to today?
Welcome to the crow's nest. Didn't think you had it in you. What's on your minds? Are you willing to do our dirty work? Knock 'em dead. Hope you have fun out there.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Knocked. We should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah. Don't keep my sister waiting.
Farewell.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Well, here we are.
Heads now!
Pop Gladio, do it!
Hi there, opening!
Try this!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Nice work, Gladio!
Yep. You're mine! You're on fire today!
No big deal. Opening.
What's the enemy's move?
Done. Yep, right. Got it.
Okay! Hi there, opening.
Get back.
Nice one, Bronco.
Ignis is in trouble.
Oh, hi there, opening.
It's an eat or be eaten world.
I say eat.
Let's dig in, shall we?
Get lost! Hey!
They're opening.
Try this.
I'm impressed.
The time is come.
Just for you.
All right, time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Time to show you what I can really do.
If I only had a gill for every time you said that. What can I say?
learn that one, Noct.
You're out.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
See ya!
Ah! The hunt is on. Ah!
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly. Better find shelter before we catch cold.
Yeah.
Crash right here.
Hmm.
Hey, Is.
Hi.
Morning, sir.
Hello again. What can I help you with today? Thanks. See you next time.
Welcome. Must have been a real doozy. Grab some food before you go? How about it? See you around.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is. We've reached a creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow them and find out.
This is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Get her done. Interesting choice. Best of luck to you. How about some geese all chips for the road? Huh?